I'm limited. Just look at me. I'm limited. And just look at you. You can do all I couldn't do.
Can be used against you in the court of law.
I didn't do anything!
Shut up!
We have 307 right here in the white line.
It was me. It was me.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were 8 and you had bad treats, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you?
You're the rest.
Get up. Hurry up.
You're the rest for the murder of Jesus.
What you gonna do?
As it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed. Say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine. Like a seed dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed.
I can't believe you're graduating already. Congrats on all of your accomplishments. Love you.
Congratulations, Merlin. Love you and keep doing you.
Congratulations, Merlin. We love you. You did it, mamas. So proud of you.
Hey there, Marilyn. Just wanted to say that I'm really proud of you. I love you.
Estamos muy orgullosos del liderazgo mostrado en cada una de tus actuaciones.
Uno de los personajes que más disfruté fue el del Ángel en la Pastorela, donde además de participar mucho, siempre improvisaste con un gran libreto.
Me dio mucho gusto poder verte actuar en todas las obras de la escuela.
Siempre me ha admirado muchísimo tu entusiasmo y todas tus obras me han encantado, siempre.
Hija, Jalen, I want to tell you that I am so proud of you. I can't wait to see what you do the next 4 years at UTEP. I did want to tell you that by far your best performance that I enjoyed was when you played Ducker on Firebringer. I love you so much and I wish all the best for you.
Hola Alexandra, mija, nomás te quiero decir que estamos muy orgullosa de ti y lo que más recuerdo de ti de la obra, pues claro que todas las obras se nos decían padres, tu papá tiene unas que le gustan más y a mí la reciente fue la de los piratas porque first, saliste como boy and singing, and you did a very, very good job. I thought it was funny and very, very entertaining.
Hola, Alexa. Nomás te quería decir, yo las que disfruté más fueron las obras de Pastorela. Se me hacían muy chistosas y siempre salías tú y me acuerdo que tú y Karim me salieron en una y me gustó mucho la obra con tu, contigo y con Karime y con su primitas, ajá. Mucho, muy chistosas, me gustaron mucho. Love you, mija.
We're very proud of you.
Mami, you've always been a star in my eyes and a great performer no matter what you've done thus far. So I look forward to everything that you're gonna accomplish. And I wish you all the best.
Congratulations, Mama, I'm so proud of you. Talk to you later, love you.
Love you, baby.
Hi, Mama. Dad here. Just wanted to let you know how proud we are of you and to thank you for all the great memories, all the plays. One of my favorite ones was Alice in Wonderland. And so thank you for everything. We love you, Mom and Dad.
Love you. Bye.
Paulina, we wanted to let you know how proud we are of you. You have grown into a strong, independent young woman. Your theater performances throughout the years have definitely reflected this growth. Continue to use your voice and know that it is a powerful tool. And take what you have learned in theater and use it every day. Stand strong, be confident, and persevere. We love you.
Never thought I'd feel the pain, was I feeling strong? Never thought this was the place I was leaning on. It was like yesterday I said I'm never leaving. Oh, I must leave everything behind. Oh no, please don't look back, no. You just gotta go, go.
Yesterday you said you never.